Hello, welcome back. It's me, Reckoner. This is part 27 of my Let's Play Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin. I'd just like to, start with sort of a bit of an apology, really. I think in my last video, or maybe the video just before then, at one point I was sort of mentioning and asking people to comment more on my videos. I actually was having problems with YouTube, and I think actually a number of other people are as well, where comment notifications aren't showing up anymore. And also in the Creator Studio, the sort of video manager section, all of my new videos from the last sort of 4 to 5 days still have zero comments next to them. Unless I actually click on the video, scroll down, and then I can see all the comments. So for the last sort of 4 days, I actually thought I had no comments on any of my videos, which is why I sort of mentioned that. I then yesterday was told, oh, you haven't responded to your comments, and I looked and I had about 15, and I instantly felt both very happy that I did still have comments on my videos and people were still watching and taking part, but also quite guilty because I probably sounded like a bit of a dickhead. So apologies for that, and thank you so much to everyone who has been commenting. As I think I said, you know, it really makes this Let's Play so much more fun for me. Anyway, so let's just get straight back into it. Enough waffling. You may have noticed something slightly different about me. I am no longer wielding my greatsword. I think it was Thiefy and Infinite Ghost, a couple of people who comment quite a lot on my videos. They'd mentioned that, you know, maybe I should try using a smaller sword, just because the greatsword obviously is so big, it takes a lot of stamina to swing, and it might be potentially a bit easier to, you know, to sort of try this out. So what I've gone with is, I've got my bastard sword, it's currently +2. I've swapped my shield for the Drangleich, whatever it's called, shield, so 100% physical block. And I haven't changed anything else, and that means, as you can see on the bottom right, I'm at 50% equip now. I could go and put on this armor and this, and that puts me at, I think it's 82 poise. So very high poise, but I'm at 63 as the equip load, and it kind of makes me think, well, 63, I'm still, you know, over 15%, still 7-ish percent off of the 70 cap. I might as well go for the speed that that I get from 50. So I believe if I'm at 50, I still, it's sort of, if I go over 50, isn't it, that it changes? Let me just sort of test that out quickly. So if I'm at 40 now, and then put that back on again. Yeah, that still looks the same. So I should just be faster now. I'll still be able to sort of two-hand this and deal quite a bit of damage. And in fact, I think we'll go straight over here and just upgrade the bastard sword a bit. I just kind of want to try it out. You know, I think the greatsword, although it was awesome, potentially might have been sort of holding me back a little bit. +3. Oh, so we need another large titanite. Oh, no. I can actually do it to plus... Okay, well, let's do it to +4. And, yeah, so I think that's all I wanted to say, really, for the sort of intro. Just check out what rings we've got. We've still got the Ring of Binding, so we don't actually need that. But we do need something that's 0.2. we can put that on, then. So we want to stay under that 50%. You know, I'm kind of thinking if it's at 50 that actually we might be over. In which case, I maybe want to go back to wearing that. I really don't know. Is it if I'm... Do I have to be under 50 or can I be on 50? I mean, that seems... Oh, actually, I think that is slower, isn't it? Or am I just... That seems to be quicker. Tell me if I'm wrong, but that does seem to be quicker, so I think we'll stick with this, actually. I mean, 90% block is still pretty good. And I kind of want to try a bit of parrying as well, especially if I'm being a bit faster now. So actually, that should mean I can wear maybe the Ring of Blades for more physical, or the gradually restores HP. Does this do a thrust? No, it doesn't really do thrust, does it? What about? Boost attack when HP is low, that's pretty good for... Okay, well, we'll just wear this for now. Okay. So, and then with regards to stats, this might be a bit of a slow start. I'm just sort of getting... I had a sort of a day off from playing, so I'm just getting back into it. And actually, as a note, I'm uploading two videos today. So by the time I upload this, you'll actually have had two new videos. And actually, I think one of the videos I'm going to be uploading later today actually has it the point where I start complaining about not having any comments, so please ignore that. Anyway, I've got 11 dex and 16 vigor. I think I might... And Thiefy was mentioning I should maybe level up... is it ATN? What's it called? Attunement. So I can use the Pyromancy, but I think I might even raise dex a bit, you know, because this is C-scaling, this sword. I might raise dex, yeah. I kind of wanted to go for a bit of a quality build. I know I was talking about strength for a long time, but quality builds are great because you can just use, you know, all the weapons. And this, yeah, let's just do that for now. Okay, so I'm feeling pretty happy with that. Someone also mentioned, go back along here, I can't remember who it was now, apologies. Someone mentioned the sort of switch just down here that basically they just said have a look at it, so we'll go and have a look. This one here. Ah, right.
Oh, hello there. An honour to see you again.
Hello. This can't remember who you are.
It's not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path. And
okay.
This, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one?
Yeah, I guess so. I mean... So is she the, she's the woman who was in the tower, isn't she? So I guess I could just... Oh. Shit. Well, no, I've just run out of souls for the moment, so let me just use a couple. How many of these am I going to need? Two. Perfect.
Just that.
No, I just need you to move this path. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. So down there is the entrance to Hyde's Tower, or whatever it's called. Ah, right. Thank you.
May the power of miracles be with you.
Funny she should mention that, just before I started recording. Rouge Water. Just before I started recording, I was considering sort of leveling up so I could start wielding this, the Black Knight Ultra Greatsword. Obviously it requires 13 faith and a lot more, well, actually a couple more strength, but quite a bit more dex than I already have. I guess it's something I can think about, but I don't know if I should start going towards faith if I kind of, I don't know. I've got two of those soul vessel things now, whatever they're called, so I can actually change up my stat allocation if I want to. So yeah, just a thought. Right, what am I looking for? What did I just pick up? Shit. Kind of waffling. Was it this? Yeah. Restores HP and spell uses. Okay. What? Bloody expensive, by the way, monster. Weakness leg. Okay, might want to go for the... Tears required, stay calm and praise the sun, hole, liar ahead, circling around butthole. These messages just seem to be repeating the same thing over and over again. What's my... So we're at 49.1, so... Ooh, shit. So... I've been watching quite a bit of sort of Dark Souls, the original Dark Souls speed runs and things like that recently, including a Soul Level 1 run, and I'm really interested in sort of attempting that. Hello, at some point. Oh, no face.
I don't know who you are, but believe me, Lee, the frailty of the weak disrupts the dark. Leave me alone.
Oh, there's a bonfire over there.
One thing, dog, you haven't the gift.
I haven't the gift of the dark.
I'm interested in one thing, dog, you haven't.
Leave me. I'm interested in one thing, dog. Guess I have to get the dark. Huntsman's Copse. Oh, and I can summon someone. I know, every time I say I'm not going to summon someone, and then in the end I end up dying loads and I summon someone, but just for the beginning of this area at least, let's not summon anyone. We'll explore on our own for a bit, have a look at this lovely view. Oh wow, a load of birds, big sort of keep, castle thing, tower, something like that. No, there's no item. Don't lie. Giant butthole again. Charmer. Are you going to attack me if I sort of walk on further? I know, but you are. So let's try some parrying. I don't know, I mean, maybe I shouldn't try on this guy, but come on. I mean, I could try a parrying dagger that I picked up. Okay. Nope, that didn't work. Shit. Come on! No. Oh, I had it. Shit. And... Ha! And, nope. So is it? It's before. So it's like now. No. Shit, man. What? Fuck off then. I really want to get the parrying timing right. I mean, I've mentioned it many times before now, but I did it not that much in the original, but towards the end of the game, I was actually doing it quite a lot. Just after I managed to get the timing right, so the timing seems a little bit off compared to in the original, so... Okay, so that's too early, isn't it? Right, well that was too early and then I hit him too early. Sorry, that was right but I hit him too early. Am I hitting it like exactly the same time every time? Yeah, I think I am, aren't I? Fuck's sake. There we go. And I didn't riposte correctly. Okay. Right, we'll just go back here and we'll just bonfire again and then I'll just run through and kill them all. Man. It could be the sword I'm the shield I'm using, I guess. I mean, it's quite a heavy shield, so maybe it's not the best for parrying. Whoa, what the hell? Prisoner's gloves. Be wary of toxic. Yeah, I saw. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Ooh, okay. I can't really try ranged because I don't have... Come over here, come on then. What? Can I just run? Yeah. Just gonna have to run. Oh shit, what? Come on, I've got to get the parries right. Oh shit. So when I parry, I just have to wait a second and then go for the riposte. Oh, is there someone in there? What? Ah. Come on. Oh, every time. Well, at least I'm kind of hitting the parries now. At least some of them. Come on, come up here. Yeah, and I also think, actually, part of the reason for me changing to the Bastard Sword and getting a bit lighter is... I think it's possibly better to sort of learn the mechanics of combat when you've got sort of a smaller sword, less range, less damage, just because it means you have to, you know, you have to roll more... Oh, hello. You have to roll a bit more... And also, I don't know. You know, you have to do more hits in and things like that. It might help out for any PvP I want to get into a little bit later in the game, as well. Hey, where's my poise? I thought I had like 50 or so poise now. 52. Yeah, I should be able to. Attack through that shit. So I noticed there was a ladder there, but let's go around here. Oh, and it's the same ladder. The slide that I only learnt after about 15 hours of gameplay. Use this. Oh, another bonfire. Oh shit. Oh, what? I didn't mean to do that. I didn't. So lucky I saw those summoning signs. Actually, I wouldn't have been able to. Wouldn't have been able to see that, or go to it, I should say. We're not going to summon anyone, as I said. Let's continue on. I also think this bastard sword, the smaller sword, sort of suits suits my look. Less of the cloud strife, more of the Peter Pan. Robin Hood. I just need a thinner moustache to look a little bit more to the camp. I don't want to look camp. It's not a sort of... Hello again. Yeah, I mean the damage, you know, I'm still one-shotting them, so... Small orange burr. So yeah, it's not like I need the greatsword to one-shot or anything. Temporary boosts fire defense. Something else I noticed that I do, or don't do, I should say, is is use items that much. And I wonder if I can backstab this guy. Yeah, and I really should. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. I really should use items more, like throwing knives. Ooh, there's another toxic thing back there. Blossom, what's it called, green blossom, and things like that, because... Especially in boss fights, there's so the fuck is it? How am I meant to kill that? Oh wow, that was close to sort of falling down there. What if I use... I don't even know why I have a pyromancy flame there. What if I put a light crossbow on? Oh, that puts me over. Well, we'll just use it for the moment. Boom! Poison moss. Nice. See, that's, yeah, another kind of item that I could probably... Oh shit, didn't see that. That I could probably end up, or should use, you know, during boss fights and or just harder areas. Another summon sign. The fact that I missed those two makes me think, oh, you know, I should maybe leave them. I feel sorry for them. They're not going to attack me. Morning Star, nice. Quite like the idea of using sort of mace-like items. I think they scale with strength, don't they? So this area is big on the summoning at my level. Can we sneak up on this dude? No, we can't. Aromatic ooze, another important item for combat. Life gem. Ooh, shit. Oh, it's this guy again. So he's an NPC. We learnt that from the last. And I'm pretty confident I can kill him because all I need to do now, knowing he's an NPC. Dodge his attacks. Oh shit. Perhaps I spoke too soon. All about the dodges. Oh, come on! Yeah! Spamming R1! He has been vanquished. He has. See, I don't think any of that would have worked for, if it was actually a real person who knew what they were doing. No! Don't get poisoned. Forlorn isn't the best. Should we kill this? Where is it? It's up there. It's kind of a bit annoying that every time I have to change to a light crossbow. What was I going to say? The bastard sword seems to get damaged really quick, actually. I mean, look at it, it's on like almost half. And how long have we been going for? Not that long. I guess it's probably because we didn't actually rest at that bonfire, we just lit it. So maybe I should have rested there. Where are you going? Where do we actually come in? Try backstepping. Lever ahead. Is that going to drop the bridge or something? Yeah. I see it. I see it. This guy's going to drop down through the ceiling. Come on then. Hello? Okay. Well, if you're just going to stand there, we'll shoot you in the face. This is so slow. Oh, what the... There we go. Oh, hello? Fuck's sake. Okay, so obviously he just comes down when you actually pull the lever. Let's pull it. Oh wow, a few people outside now. Nice. Yeah, the bastard sword is it's not to be sort of scoffed at, is it? It's still pretty strong. Piss off. Always check the corners. Can I walk in there? It's not attached to anything, is it? Always go in the dark cave before the bridge. Something I've learnt. Some poisonous pots. Okay, you're gonna need a divine. Magic mace and a titanite shard, nice. We're going to need a divine weapon to actually kill these guys, I think. Whoa! Jesus! Might stop the skeletons spawning now? It's like the necromancer, or maybe not. They're still all coming. Shit. Are they gonna respawn? Illusory wall. Don't lie. Are they oh, they're not respawning. Good. So that was, yeah. Is like a necromancer, I guess. Similar again to the original. Oh. Hey mate. If you could just open the door. Yeah, just pull, I think there's a lever there. Just open that. I think I can see a crystal lizard in there as well, little bastard. Oh, what am I doing? Yes! Fucking cut his head off. Ah, do we want to light this? Will that open the... it kind of like... Did you see it sort of shimmer at me? Yeah, could that be it? I don't know. I think falling down there is probably going to be the death of me, so I won't do that. Illusory wall ahead. Liar ahead, yeah. Fuck you. What if I sort of knock on it, like, I'm gonna light it, I'm gonna light it. How many of those butterfly flames have I got? I've got three. I think, that's what I expect to hear, like, sort of Final Fantasy sound. Can I light that? Oh, maybe there are more down here. Oh, unless. Oh no, we've been through here, haven't we? So actually, was there another? Just go back here for now. Okay, so that's where we came in. I've got all the time in the world, exactly 1 hour, 6 minutes for this this to last, so oh. Maybe that wasn't it then. Oh, fuck that. Fuck the parries. Smack him in the face instead. Ooh, rogue leggings. I doubt they're going to be as good as the ones I've got on, because the ones I've got on are pretty badass. Yeah. Yeah, these are brilliant, these Dranglich or whatever it is. They are the only. Are there any other torches? I'm so sure that. What are these messages saying? Bug ahead in short right. There is a lever right there. Well, I guess we. Yeah, I don't know. We probably have to just go back around at some point. I've only got 2 Estus Flask charges, so we want to be quite quick. That there is the bridge that I would have crossed had we not have gone into the cave. I don't know why he's running off. So we can just sort of backtrack, I guess. Yeah, I'm actually preferring the bastard sword, you know. Ooh, club. I'm actually preferring it just for the moveset, just quicker. Let's get those backstabs in quicker. It's nicer to be able to move around a little bit faster as well. Yeah, feeling good about it. Kind of feel like I've lost maybe the I was gonna say unique look that that Reckoner had, but nah. Loads of people use the greatsword. Actually looking almost dead at the moment, isn't it? NPC? Gotta be an NPC. Are you an NPC? You're not? You're not bowing at me or anything, so I'm assuming. Fucking hell. It does a lot of damage, that scythe, doesn't it? Even when I block it. Oh, we've got her. Look at that. What the hell is she doing? Just. I really want to get a parry off, but. Ooh, shit. Oh, fuck. No range. Oh, oh! Oh, the backstab. Yes! Yes! Priestess gloves, nice. God, killed by a backstab. Now that's how you, that's how you PvP, boys. And girls. Undead lockaway key. Could that be. It wasn't. It didn't say that it was locked, did it? So, ooh, what am I doing? It didn't say it was locked, the door that I couldn't get through, did it? So, what am I doing? So I don't think it could be that. Come on, parry! Parry! Oh, fuck you. Did I? Okay, so where do I need to be? This is a dead end. Light. What do you mean light? Let's go back. I picked up a key. What was there any area that was locked? I can't remember. If there was, although I haven't been, right, okay, I haven't been down here. I might, I really need to go to a bonfire. That, or I change my bastard sword. I change to Okay, so for now I'm gonna have to use, unless there's a bonfire around here somewhere. Locked onto the wrong fucking guy. There we go. Good. Flame butterfly is always good. Yeah, I really need a bonfire. Come on, bonfire. There were two really close to each other. Hello? Ooh. Another one of those necromancers. You just slowly walk away from them. Oh, it is following me. Yeah, there were two bonfires really close to each other, not that long ago. Oh, and this is blocked. I think that's about half an hour, actually. I, again, have not timed it, as usual. So, yeah, let's just call that the end of part 27. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Keep up the comments. Again, I apologise for sounding like a dickhead. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. Cheers.